Okay, sir, service start. He's ready, sir.
Service start. Okay. Sir. Okay, okay. Yes, you may start.
Okay, thank you, sir. Thank you. Madam. Dawit madam. Dawit madam. Dawit madam. Start. A very good morning. A very good morning to one and all. Our respected chairman of this VAOS committee, Honorable Professor Dr. A.G. Patil sir, from Department of Zoology, V.S. Naik Arts, Commerce and Science College, Rawa, D.S. Jalgaon. Honorable Professor R.S. Pandit sir, from Department of Zoology, Savitribai Phule, Pune University, Pune. Respected principal of RSS College, Dr. A.G. Jaiswal sir, my colleagues, professors, associate professors, assistant professors from West College, KBCN, Jalgaon, Wallace and Fines. Thank you all much for joining with us. It is a pleasure to welcome you all on 22nd day of September 2020. Welcome, guys, is our old tradition. So, we are very fortunate to have an eminent possibility. Honorable Professor Arif Pandit sir, as external referee for my own scholar. I'm extremely happy to welcome Honorable Pandit sir on behalf of Savitri Bahinabai, North Maharashtra, Jalgaon, and Adivasi Sarikanch Prasarak Sanstha, Arts Commerce and Science College, Nawapur, Nanduba. We welcome you, sir.
Thank you.
My heart welcome to Chairman of VAOS Committee, Honorable Professor Dr. A.G. Patil, sir, on behalf of KBC NM Jalgaon and SS College Nawapur. We welcome you, Patil. As you welcome to Professor Principal A.G. Jaiswal, sir, from our SS College. Also welcome to the participants, professors, associate professors, assistant professors, scholars, and friends joining with us. Once again, I extend my heartiest welcome to each and every one of you for this VAOS of my scholar, Mr. Shivaji Vishwamwani. Welcome you all for this VAOS exam. I wish all the best to Mr. Shivaji Vishwamwani for this VAOS. Now I request Honorable Professor Pandit sir and Professor A.G. Patil sir to ask his phone to proceed with the defense.
ओके आरडी पाटील सर मध्ये जरा आवाज येतो ना सर यार हॅलो
आवाज आवाज येत नाही का सर
मध्ये मध्ये आवाज कोणतरी कोणाचा आय एम म्यूट करा ते आता आला क्लियर येतोय का आवाज
अरे म्यूट कर बघू कोण येतो 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 सर
बीइंग अ हॅलो नाऊ
यस सर
बीइंग अ चेअरमन ऑफ द वायवा कमिटी constituted by our KBC North Maharashtra University, considering the concept
आवाज येत नाही सर पाटील सर यू आर नॉट ऑडिबल सर पाटील सर योर वॉइस इज नॉट ऑडिबल
some technical problem I think we are not audible
yeah. Yeah yes sir Ishi sir
what did it
Yes, Patil sir, please. Technical problem, sir. Get in there, Patil sir.
पटेल सर आज तो
है
हेलो टू मिस्टर वाणी टू प्रेजेंट हिज फाइंडिंग.
हेलो सर आवाज येत नाही तुमचा, बंद होता आतापर्यंत.
हो ना मध्ये चाललं गेलं सर ते.
हा 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 मध्ये बंद होता, आता सुरू झाला तुमचा आवाज.
नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लेम है ना.
हा 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 ठीक है.
बिफोर द कंसेंट ऑफ द एक्सटर्नल रेफरी रिस्पेक्टेड प्रोफेसर आर एस पंडित सर एंड रिसर्च गाइड आर डी पाटिल सर एंड प्रिंसिपल ऑफ द कॉलेज डॉक्टर एजी जयसवाल सर आई अलो टू मिस्टर वाणी प्रेजेंट हिज फाइंडिंग.
Good morning. Welcome to all of you for my PhD Viva House exam. With the permission of all respected personalities, I would like to defend my research work today. Respected chairperson of today's Viva House committee, Honorable Dr. A.G. Patil sir from 3 VS Knight Arts Commerce and Science College, Raver District, Jalgaon, External Referee of today's Viva House committee, Professor R.S. Pandit from Savitribai Phule Pune University and internal referee and my research guide Honorable Dr. R.D. Patil sir as well as my research colleagues and friends. Today is most memorable event in my life and I am very glad that such dignitaries are going to witness this Viva House exam. As per Indian tradition, I would like to welcome you on behalf me and my family and my college. Now let's begin with the discussion of my research work entitled study of Girgarantara site in cotton and milk mills from Kindod Taluka, carried out under the guidance of Dr. Rajendra Damu Patil from Arts Commerce and Science College Nawapur district Nandurbar. Welcome Dr. A.G. Patil sir, chairman, Professor R.S. Pandit, external referee, Dr. R.D. Patil, research guide. Study of Girgarantara site in cotton and milk mills from Kindod Taluka. Objective: to study the Girgarantara site of cotton and milk from phylum Arthropoda, to study morphology and taxonomy of Girgarantara site, to study host specificity and site specificity, to study the specific composition in Girgarantara site, to prepare the checklist of Girgarantara site in cotton and milk mills from Kindod Taluka. Present work has been described under four parts. Part 1, introduction, review of literature, material method, study area. Part 2, classification, percentage of prevalence. Part 3, result and discussion, conclusion, summary. Part 4, reference and list of publication. Introduction. Almost all economically important agriculture crop like cotton and maize, other crops are sour grain in India are known to be infested insect pests, become major concern of farmer. These insect pests harbor one of the major group of protozoan parasites. It's called Girgarantara. Some of these designs are harmful to their host and biological control the noxious insect. Protozoologists are now giving top priority using these Girgarantara parasites as the biological control present of insect pest of agriculture importers all over the world. Protozoa are considered as subkingdom of the protista, so in the classical system they are placed in the kingdom Animalia. More than 50 species are described. Most of that are free living protozoa are found nearly every possible environment. In some kingdom protozoa, here are seven phylum. Phylum Labyrinthomorpha, Apocomplexa, Microspora, Acetospora, Mixozoa, Cereophora, and Sarcomasticophora. The phylum Apocomplexa includes protozoan that possess apical complex. According to revised classification of Apocomplexa, is divided into two classes, class Porozoia and class Percentia. Porozoia is again divided into subclasses. They are Gergerina, Coccidia, and Pyroplasma. Apocomplexa may be phylum made up of almost entirely of parasites. Apocomplexa parasites contain large assortment of single-celled eukaryotic organisms known to parasite invertebrates and vertebrate animals. The phylum Apocomplexa was established into protozoan that possess certain combination of structure collectively known as apical complex, include the polar rings, Macronium, trophic, subfilicular, microtubules. So, subclass Gergerina. The Gergerines are parasites of invertebrates, especially arthropods, mollusks, and annelids. Gergerines are most commonly found in cell lining, the coelom and digestive tract, and the reproductive organ of those. Although the mature gamins are extracellular, the parasites obtain nutrition. So, macrophore located on the body surface and majority multiplied by sexual reproduction. Order Eugergerinida include two gergerines which are commonly found in the insect other invertebrates. The life cycle of various species follow essential similar pattern. Typically, parasites of annelids are support. Gergerinida are all parasitic and restricted to non-vertebrate, largely to vertebrate. Multiline method. Insect pests collected from various places of Sillod Taluka and then insect pests are brought into laboratory and then to the staining process. Staining of Gergerine with thick semir on content on clean slide. After semi-drying immerse in the sodium fixative about 20 minutes. Pass semir alcohol gets 70%, then 90%, then 100%, then 90%, then 70%, then 60%, and then 30%. Semir stained in hematoxylene stain about 2 hours to all night. Again, passed alcohol bed and finally then mount in CPX. I use a hose for experiment. First was gonocephalum granulatum, gonocephalum simplex, diagogramma beetle, cenibrum molitor beetle, helicoarpa beetle, cirulova beetle, Phyllida, Stylophyllida, grasshopper, and Atrachomorpha grasshopper. Prevalence of a Gergerine parasite in gonocephalum granulatum. During the period of 2 years, total 8,486 number of beetle animal were examined and gonocephalum granulatum 2005 of these were positive for Gergerine infection. The percentage of prevalence being 65.21%. केवल नंबर ऑफ नॉन क्वाइल परसेंटेज की वैलेंस आप गिर गिराए पैरासाइट इन दोनों से पहले ग्रैनुलेटम फीलिंग पीरियड ऑफ फरवरी 2016 टू जनवरी 2017 मैक्सिमम परसेंटेज प्रीवेलेंस इन मंथ सितंबर मंथ 85.71% एंड मिनिमम परसेंटेज प्रीवेलेंस इन फरवरी 45.50% नेक्स्ट ग्राफ नंबर वन मैक्सिमम परसेंटेज प्रीवेलेंस इन सितंबर मंथ एंड मिनिमम परसेंटेज प्रीवेलेंस इन फरवरी मंथ टेबल नंबर टू मंथ वाइज परसेंटेज प्रीवेलेंस ऑफ क्रिकरन पैरासाइट इन दोनों सेफेलम ग्रैनुलेटम ड्यूरिंग पीरियड ऑफ फरवरी 2017 टू जनवरी 2018 मैक्सिमम परसेंटेज प्रीवेलेंस इन सितंबर मंथ About 89.09 and minimum percentage prevalence in February month 49.50. Graph number second percentage prevalence of Gibberellum parasite in Gibberellum granulatum during the period of February 2017 to January 2018. Maximum percentage prevalence in September month and minimum percentage prevalence in Fulfillment. The prevalence of Gibberellum parasite in the gonocephalum infants during the period of 2 years, February 2017 to January 2019, total 3,086 number of people were examined. It is gonocephalum infants. 2,359 of these were positive for Gibberellum infection. The percentage of prevalence is 73.88%. Table number 3. Month-wise percentage prevalence. Month-wise percentage prevalence of Gibberellum parasite gonocephalum simplex during the period of February 2017 to January 2017. Maximum percentage prevalence in October month and minimum percentage prevalence in May month about 40.80%. This graph number 3 percentage prevalence of Gibberellum parasite gonocephalum simplex during period of February 2017 to January 2018. Maximum percentage prevalence in October month. Table number 4 month wise percentage prevalence of Gibberellum parasite gonocephalum simplex during the period of 2018 to January 2019. Maximum percentage prevalence in September month about 95.5% and minimum percentage prevalence in May month about 43.33%. This is graph number 4 percentage prevalence of Gibberellum parasite in Gibberellum parasite gonocephalum simplex during the period of February 2018 to January 2019. Maximum percentage prevalence in September, October month, and minimum percentage prevalence in May month. Prevalence of Gibberellum parasite in Hypogammaglobulinemia. The study of prevalence was based on the Hypogammaglobulinemia hospital is collected from various places of Kinnur Taluka, Aurangabad district, Maharashtra state. In case of Hypogammaglobulinemia, survey is not possible throughout the year because the Hypogammaglobulinemia are available only May to December. So, author has given prevalence of Gibberellum only for 6 months. Within the period of 2 years, total 1,600 number of Hypogammaglobulinemia were examined. Out of the Hypogammaglobulinemia, 1,369 were positive for Gibberellum infection. the percentage of prevalence is 85.42%. Table number 5. Month-wise percentage prevalence of Gilgarian parasite in Diagorma people during the period of February 2017 to January 2018. Maximum percentage prevalence in October month and minimum percentage prevalence in December month. This is graph number 5. Percentage prevalence of Gilgarian parasite in Diagorma people during the period of February 2017 to January 2018. This graph shows minimum percentage prevalence in December. In July to October, percentage prevalence increased, and October to December, percentage prevalence decreased. Table number 6. Month-wise percentage prevalence of Gilgarian parasite in Diagorma people during the period of February 2015 to January 2009. Maximum percentage prevalence in September month about 97.06 and minimum percentage prevalence in December 61.11%. Here, today to September, percentage prevalence increase, and October to January percentage prevalence decrease. Prevalence of Gilgarian parasite in 10 microliter during the period of 2 years total. 3,298 of 10 micromolar butyl were examined. It is 10 micromolar 1,980 of these were positive for Gilgarian infection. The percentage of prevalence being 60.46%. Table number 7. Month-wise percentage prevalence of Gilgarian parasite in erythro monitored during February 2017 to January 2018. Maximum percentage prevalence in October month and minimum percentage prevalence in July month. Graph number 7. Percentage prevalence of Gilgarian parasite in 10 micromolar during the period of February 2017 to January 2018. Maximum percentage prevalence in October month. Table number 8. Month wise percentage prevalence of Gilgarian parasite in 10 micromolar during the period of February 2018 to January 2019. Maximum percentage prevalence in October month about 91.62% and minimum percentage prevalence in every month about 41.70%. This is graph number 8, percentage prevalence of Gilgarian parasite in 10 micromolar during the period of February 2018 to January 2019, where maximum percentage prevalence in October month. Prevalence of Gilgarian parasite in Elecoherpa during the period of 2 years. The total number of animal 1,866 were examined. The percentage of prevalence being about 60.52%. This is table number 9. Month-wise percentage prevalence of Elecoherpa during the period of February 2020 to January 2018, where maximum percentage prevalence in September month. Graph number 9. Percentage prevalence of Elecoherpa during the period of of February 2017 to January 2018. June to September, percentage prevalence increase, and October to January, percentage prevalence decrease. Table number 10. Northwise percentage prevalence of Helicorrhapa during the period of February 2018 to January 2019. Maximum percentage prevalence in September month. Graph number 10. Percentage prevalence of Helicorrhapa during the period of February 2018 to January 2019. June to September percentage prevalence increase. And October to January percentage prevalence decrease. Prevalence of Grigorine parasite in grasshopper. The study of prevalence was based on the grasshopper is collected from various places of Kissar Taluka, Aurangabad district. In case of grasshopper survey, is not possible to figure out the year because grasshopper are available only June to January month. So, after Q1, prevalence of Grigorine parasite only for 8 months. During the period of February 2017 to January 2019, total 1,856 number were grasshopper were examined. This is grasshopper 1,351. These were positive for Grigorine infection. The percentage prevalence is 68.54%. Table number 11. Month-wise percentage prevalence of Grigorine. Month-wise percentage prevalence of grasshopper during the period of February 2017 to January 2018. Maximum percentage prevalence in September month. Graph number 11. Percentage prevalence of grasshopper during the period of February 2017. June to September percentage prevalence increase and October to January percentage prevalence decrease. Table number 12. Month wise percentage prevalence of grasshopper during the period of February 2018 to January 2019. Maximum percentage prevalence in September month. Graph number 12. Percentage prevalence of grasshopper during the period of February 2018 to January 2019. There June to September percentage prevalence increase and October to January percentage prevalence decrease. Percentage prevalence of Grigorine parasite in Cigalaba beetle. The study of prevalence was based on the Cigalaba beetle collected from various places of Indore Taluka Aurangabad district. In case of Cigalaba beetle, in survey is not possible throughout the year because Cigalaba beetle are available only June to December. So, after year 2 months, prevalence of Grigorine only for 6 months. During the period of two years, total 1,194 number of total animal were examined. Out of the 585 were positive for Grigorine infection. Percentage of prevalence being 39.49%. Table number 13. Month-wise percentage prevalence of Cigalaba beetle during the period of February 2017 to January 2018. Maximum percentage prevalence in September month. This is graph number 13. Percentage prevalence of Cigalaba beetle during the period of February 2017 to January 2018. Here August to September percentage prevalence decrease and October to December percentage prevalence. Table number 14. Month-wise percentage prevalence of Cigalaba during the period of February 2018 to January 2019. May I ask minimum first attendance prevalence in September month? Graph number 14, percentage prevalence of Kerala hospital during the period of February 2018 to January 2019. Where maximum percentage prevalence in September month. Now this is the time discussion. Morphology of Indus Gregarina, first Gregarina Vidri, description of stasis, host gonocephalum granulatum, site of infection medical. Located in Sindhur Taluka, Aurangabad district, Cephalant. So Cephalant is provided in safe and weather above 200 to 300 micrometer in length and 150 micrometer in width. The ephemera is simple sessile structure, measure above 4 micrometer to 6 micrometer in length. The protomerite is hemispherical in shape and form. And the protomerite is about 20 micrometer in length and 21 micrometer in width. The protomerite is oval in shape. It measures about 80 micrometer to 150 micrometer in width. The nucleus is spherical and anterior. The protomerite is dome shaped. The protomerite is cylindrical in shape. Gamma cyst is oval in shape. It measures about 140 micrometer in diameter. This is a small and narrow cyst. This measures about 5 micrometer in length and 2 micrometer in width. Comment. This case is similar in the body shape of certain instances which is like Gregarina rigida and Gregarina vasculata, but medium sizing bodies like with the wide protomerite and small size within Karnataka, India. So, this is described by Christian Dr. Gregarina Vidri. There are some variations in dimensional in the species of Amoji and present other species. This is slightly smaller than previous one. In all the respective nucleus is anterior in common species. This is anterior and centrally placed or posterior in the present species. Most of the Amoji species. Where as present other found in infection in gonocephalum granulatum. So the species described by present author Gregarina Vidri. Table number 15. Morphometric comparison. Morphometric comparison of species of human Gregarina Vidri. Present author is Gregarina rigida, Gregarina metamorphi, and Gregarina Vidri. Body shape. In Gregarina rigida, body shape is cylindrical in shape, and metamorphy, body shape is ellipsoidal in shape, and Gregarina vidri.
Hello. Patil sir, hello, Anil Patil sir.
बोला sir.
हाँ, आपले रेफरी sir, उनकडे काही technical problem आला काय माहिती sir, काही दिसत नाही.
बहुतेक असं वाटतंय बरं. नाही आहेत sir, आहेत ना. आहेत आहेत ना sir, आहेत ना, आले ना.
हो हो, आले आले.
बोला.
Body shape. In Gregarina rigida cylindrical and Gregarina metamorphi ellipsoidal shape. Gregarina vidri massive and barrel shape. Gregarina vidri described by author massive barrel shape. Ephemerite. Gregarina rigida ephemerite is silent knob like structure.
What is
येतो ना आवाज? हॅलो पंडित सरांना बोलायचं वाटतं काहीतरी, पण आवाज येत नाही प्रॉपरली. पंडित सर काहीतरी सांगताय. पंडित सरांचा आवाज येत नाही, आलो त्यांना बोलायचंय. हॅलो आर डी पाटील सर, आवाज येत नाही प्रॉपर. हॅलो सरांना अनम्यूट करा, तर सरांना अनम्यूट करा, पंडित सरांना अनम्यूट करा. होस्ट सरांचा ऑडिओ म्यूट आहे, पंडित सरांचा ऑडिओ म्यूट आहे. सरांचा व्हिडिओ ब्लिंकिंग होतोय. हॅलो आर डी पाटील सर, आर डी पाटील सर,
सर आपले जे रेफरी सर आहेत ना,
हा
हा सर, ते कोणत्या नावाने जॉईन आहेत तेच माहिती. आणि ते जे नावाने जॉईन होतो ना तिथं आपण पोस्ट केलं होतं त्यांना, पण आता कोणत्या नावाने जॉईन
सर. आमचं नाव आहे राधाकृष्ण, लिहिलेले राधाकृष्ण पंडित. हॅलो
हॅलो सर,
हा बोला.
होस्ट इज नॉट अलाउंग टू पार्टिसिपेट, अनम्यूट देमसेल्फ. मला त्यांना अनम्यूट केले.
हा सर तुम्ही झाले ऍडमिट. हा पंडित सर ऍडमिट झाले.
शिवाजी वाणे सर,
त्याला कळतंय का तो अनम्यूट करतो रेफरीला.
शिवाजी
अनम्यूट केलं त्याने किती दिवस केव्हापासून,
किती वेळा अनम्यूट करून दिलं सर. मी तेच विचार करतो सर, सर दिसत नाही
काय करायचं,
प्रॉब्लेम आला का काय आला.
मग बंद, मी बंद करतो. आय एम नॉट गोइंग टू साइन.
नाही सर, अरे कसं अनम्यूट करतो सर, म्यूट करतोय.
कळत नाही का तुला.
अरे सरांना अनम्यूट कर, म्यूट नको करू ना, बोलू देईन त्यांना.
Host is not allowing to participate and unmute. Okay,
where are you? I'm Durgarana Devi. Durgarana Devi. Highlight mark.
Hello.
Durgarana.
Oh, Patil, tell me, what are you doing? Student, tell me.
Tell me, sir.
Unmute, kar do. I'm going to ask a question. Host is not allowing to participate. Unmute. 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 माझा आवाज येतोय. माझा अनम्यूट का केला त्याने,
मी त्याला तेच म्हणतोय सर, त्याच्या चुकीने होऊन गेलं, त्याला बोललो मी.
इथे मध्ये क्वेश्चन विचारायचे असेल कोण विचारणार,
मी त्याला तेच बोललो
सर. करू का स्टॉप मी तिथं. बघा मी पाठवलं तुम्हाला व्हॉट्सअपवर. होस्ट इज नॉट अलाउंग पार्टिसिपंट टू अनम्यूट देमसेल्फ इन्क्लुडिंग माय वॉइस. What is this nonsense? बंद करू का पाटील सर.
हो नाही सर, सर प्लीज. हॅलो सर,
आता काय करायचं, मागे थोडा स्लाइड गेला, मागे सोडून म्हणाल की.
सर मी त्याला बोललो, त्याला रागवलो, त्याला त्याला म्हणलं तू कस काय हे करतोय सरांना, मग तुम्ही दिसले नाही ना सर. मी परत थांबलो दोन वेळा
चेअरमॅनला, म्हटलं सर मला आवाज येतोय ना, ऑडिओ तर चालू ठेवायचा.
हो ना मी त्याला बोललो सर, त्याला मी चेअरमॅनलाही बोललो की म्हटलं सर दिसत नाही का, सरांकडे प्रॉब्लेम आला का काय म्हटलं.
सर आहेत, सर आहेत,
सर आहेत, सर दिसत आहेत, काय अडचण नाही आहे.
सर मी त्याला थांबवलं,
मागच्या स्लाइड घ्या, मागच्या स्लाइड घ्या, मागच्या स्लाइड घ्या सर.
काय म्हणतात, रिपीट करा, रिपीट करा,
रिपीट करा.
हो सर, हो सर, हो सर,
मागच्या स्लाइड घ्या, मागच्या स्लाइड
घ्या. हो सर, हो सर.
परत दिसतोय माझा आवाज येतो का सर?
हो येतोय सर, येतोय सर, आता ओके.
त्याला आता का द होस्ट इज नॉट अलाउड म्हणतो मला. हे बघा मला इथून आवाज चालू आहे.
एकच जर ऑपरेट करा होस्ट मधून, हॅलो, एकच जर कोणीतरी ऑपरेट करा आणि प्रॉपरली उद्या हॅलो
मागच्या स्लाइड गेलो
सर. हा सर मागचं हा बघायचं आहे.
पाच स्लाइड मागे करा. फाइव स्लाइड्स, गो बॅक टू फाइव स्लाइड्स.
पाच स्लाइड मागे जाऊ दे रे.
इक्विवेलेंस ऑफ गिरगरन चार साइड इन होलिका और पबिटन ड्यूरिंग द पीरियड ऑफ 2 इयर द टोटल नंबर ऑफ एनिमल 1,866
Table
number 9.
Table number 7. I want to check table number 7.
Table number 7 gaya.
Okay, huh?
Yes, yes, yes.
Explain
yes.
this.
Graph number 7. Percentage prevalence of recurrent parasite in erythromonitor during the period of February 2017 to January 2018.
Wait. What
wait.
is the meaning of February, March? You have got maximum in October, November. So do you have statistical analysis for this? Why there is no standard error? Error bar on the histogram, without histogram, without error bar, histograms are no more valid. What is your explanation? Do you have error bar here? Tell me, what it indicates x-axis? What is on y-axis? Come on, explain.
Percentage prevalence
x-axis. How it is calculated? What is the formula? How many observations you have taken? Why there is no standard error bar on histogram? These histograms are without error. Have you calculated standard deviation? Standard error. What is standard error? Compare February, March, and what that indicates number. How it is calculated? Do you have any record? Number of observations? Do you have readings? Other readings? Based on that, you must have plotted the graph, histogram. Explain. Hello, Mr. Wani. I am audible.
Yes, sir. You are audible, sir.
Explain.
Vani, explain what sir is asking.
I collecting set documents and then 2% prevalence.
Come on, go ahead. I am audible. Yes, I can hear you. Why there is no standard error bar? Tell me. You understand error? Standard deviation.
Sorry.
How many readings you have taken for this? You have shown, for example, February is 60, March 60, in between 60 and 70. Where is that table? Do you have the table? How this histogram or graph is plotted? Do you have the readings? And what is the message from this? Come on, tell me. Earlier there are many slides I have missed because you have done unmute for me. This is not way of doing host. You are not supposed to do unmute to referee. Come on, explain. Come on, explain. Do you have explanation? If yes, sir, yes or no. Otherwise, go ahead.
Then,
Explain, Vani. What sir is asking you? Explain. सर का विचारता है तुला
व्हाट आर द रिजल्ट रिजल्ट सेक्शन गो टू रिजल्ट सेक्शन रिजल्ट सेक्शन मेन मेन रिजल्ट ऑफ योर वर्क हाँ सेम हाँ ओके ओके वेट 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 ऑल टेबल्स ऑल ग्राफ्स एंड ऑल टेबल्स आर विदाउट एरर बार okay so what is this percentage grasshopper you have changed only insect name by changing insect name for a period of some period 1 year you are showing one side percentage another side months do you have that reading and what is the interpretation why September and October you see the maximum number of you know the prevalence percentage what is the reason
in September and October month insect grow vigorously and availability of host that time girgain also increase and percentage prevalence also increase
now do you have readings number of percent how percentage calculated number of parasites collected from insect host do you have that table yes or no table hai ka table
yes sir
सांग सर काय विचारताय तुला प्रिव्हलन्स कसं काढलं
तुला ऑपरेटचं जे जमत असेल तर सांगितलं असेल त्या टेक्निकल टेक्निशियनला
सांग आहे का येतात दिले रिडिंग आहेत का तुझ्याकडे रिडिंग आहेत का हो किंवा नाही सांग
सर काय विचारताय सांग आन्सर दे
हा ह्या रीडिंग आहेत ना हा ह्याचा ग्राफ कुठे आहे टेबल वन नंबर 11 हिस्टोग्राम कुठे याचा ह्याचा वेगळा आहे हा ठीक आहे ओके हा मागे घे गो बॅक हा हे तर एक्सप्लेन कर मार्च एप्रिल मध्ये काय टोटल नंबर ऑफ पोस्ट एक्झाम आहे मार्च मध्ये काय एक्झाम नाही केलं नंबर ऑफ पोस्ट पॉझिटिव्ह पोस्ट प्रिव्हलन्स मार्च एप्रिल मे नील वाय
मार्च एप्रिल मध्ये होत भेटत नाही सर
बर ठीक आहे आणि हे पुढचं कसं केलं सप्टेंबर जानेवारी किती रिडिंग घेतल्या आता जानेवारीच जूनचा महिना 105 आणि 65 आणि पर्सेंटेज काढलं 61 किती वेळेस त्याचं रिपीट केलंय रिपिटेशन रेप्लिकेट्स केलं का रेप्लिकेशन एकदा कलेक्ट केलं आणि एकदा हे मिळालं असं नाही चालत रेप्लिकेशन आहेत का रेप्लिकेट किती टाइम रिपीट केलंय केलं का नाही रेप्लिकेट रेप्लिकेट केलं हो सांग ना येस ऑर नो कोणाला जास्त वेळ नाही आम्हाला सगळ्यांना सांग लवकर रेप्लिकेशन केलं का नाही हे आता हिस्टोग्राम काढले हा
बोल ना सर काय विचारतोय
रेप्लिकेट किती वेळा केला हॅलो किती वेळा केला सर काय म्हणता तुला किती वेळा केलं
सर विचारताय किती वेळा केलं तू
घाबरू नको आरामात सांग व्यवस्थित सांग
हा तू काय घाबरू नको हा बस तसा म्हणतो बरोबर घाबरू नको हे ओपन डिफेन्स आहे तुला ट्रेन करायचंय
सर प्रश्न विचारताय त्यात वाईट वाटत नको देऊ ना
हा घाबरायचं नाही तुला जे काय केलेलं आहे बोल्डली बोल है ना बोल तुला बोल ट्रेनिंग आहे तुला बोलता आलं पाहिजे ना तुला डिफेंड घ्यायला ओपन डिफेन्स म्हणतात ना
यालाच म्हणतात ना वाय वा
हा सांग आता 61.90 आणि जून मध्ये 105 नंबर ऑफ पोस्ट एक्झामाइन आणि नंबर ऑफ पॉझिटिव्ह होस्ट 65 आलाय त्यात फक्त दोनच रिडिंग एकच वेळेस केलं का तू जून मध्ये किती टाइम्स रिपीट केलं
सर
विचारताय
सांग सप्टेंबर मध्ये किती वेळ रिपीट केलं आता सप्टेंबर एक्झाम्पल म्हणतो 94.44 मॅक्झिमम आलाय ओके सांगू शकते याचं काय आलं म्हणजे मॅक्झिमम का आणि मिनिमम कुठे डिसेंबर मध्ये 42.85 वाय
डिसेंबर मध्ये सर इन्सेक्ट म्हणजे इन्सेक्ट कमी भेटतात सर आणि त्यात गिरगराईन
जास्त इन्सेक्ट करते त्याला
डिसेंबर मध्ये कमी भेटतात
हो इन्सेक्ट संख्या कमी होते डिसेंबर आणि जानेवारी
कोणते इन्सेक्ट कशावरून डू हॅव एनी प्रूफ ग्रास हॉपर्स आर अवेलेबल थ्रू आउट डिसेंबर पर्यंत तरी असतात
हो असतात पण कमी असतात सप्टेंबर आणि ऑक्टोबर मध्ये जास्त असतात सर फूड मटेरियल त्यावेळेस चांगलं अवेलेबल असतं
ठीक आहे ठीक आहे माझा प्रश्न काय माझा तू आणखी आन्सरच करत नाही माझा प्रश्न आहे की तू हे रेप्लिकेट किती वेळेस केलंय सप्टेंबरची रिडिंग घेण्यासाठी 94.44 हाऊ मेनी टाइम दिस इज बिंग रिपीटेड अँड डू यू हॅव दॅट व्हॅल्यूज ऑफ द रिडिंग येस ऑर नो अँड बेस्ड ऑन दॅट यू आर सपोज टू प्लॉट हिस्टोग्राम विथ स्टॅटिस्टिकल अनालिसिस ऑर स्टँडर्ड एरर बार डू यू हॅव दॅट स्टँडर्ड एरर्स प्लस मायनस तू स्टँडर्ड एरर कळतंय का हो किंवा नाही नाही केलं मग पब्लिकेशन कसं होईल याच ते पेपर पाठवला तर दे विल रिजेक्ट इट मग हे दिस विदाउट दॅट दिस इज इनकम्प्लीट रेप्लिकेट्स आहेत का तुझ्याकडे फक्त ऑब्झर्वेशन ठीक आहे ऑब्झर्वेशन पॉईंट ऑफ व्ह्यू बघू रेप्लिकेट्स आहेत का खाली मेन्शन पण केलं नाही टेबलवर रेप्लिकेटेड 3 times, 4 times, 5 times at least mention केलं असतं तरी ओके झालं असतं ना हा ठीक आहे गो अहेड नेक्स्ट स्लाइड नेक्स्ट स्लाइड पुढचं दाखव मेन काय मेन आउटकम ऑफ युअर थीसिस हे इथे पण काय हा ओके हा नेक्स्ट मेथडॉलॉजी मेथडॉलॉजी हाऊ यू आर कलेक्टेड ग्रेगरियन पॅरासाइट्स आयडेंटिफिकेशन कुणाची की वापरली विच इयर कुणाची
रिचर्ड क्लिफ्टन 2002
आणि रिसेंट रिसेंट कुणाचा अपडेट आहे अबाउट ग्रेगरियन विच इयर कोणत्या वर्षी
इयर सांग इयर सर इयर विचारताय
2016
कुठे कोणत्या जर्नल मध्ये पब्लिश झालाय
सर
2015 रिझल्ट अँड डिस्कशन मॉर्फोलॉजी And what is the scale bar? Do you have a scale bar?
Yes, micrometer.
Huh? Where the photograph is taken? How photograph is taken? Do you have a scale bar?
Yes, sir.
That is without scale bar. Huh? Go ahead. Next. What are these comments? What do you understand over the comments?
This species is similar.
Which species?
Which species is similar?
Hirkirena species.
Do you have a big photograph of that? This species. Gregarena mesomorphin, Gregarena rigida.
Yeah.
Or any unknown species, do you have a good photograph of Gregarena parasite?
Yes, sir.
Show me. Where is species? Show me. I want to see that you know, photograph of that species. You are given comparative account, na? Comparative chart. Go for that comparative chart. Okay. Do we have photograph of this? Now body shape. How to compare with Grigina rigidia and Grigina mesomorphi? I want to check protomerite. Whether it is platen, subglobular, dome shape you are saying, and also nucleus of all the three species, four species. Do you have that photograph of that? On what basis you have prepared the chart? You say barrel shape oocyte. Okay. Nucleus is spherical, spherical anterior, centrally placed or posteriorly placed. What is this? In case of Giardia bidari, you say that spherical, nucleus is spherical, anterior, centrally placed or posterior. What is the meaning? Anterior, centrally placed or posterior. Where is that photograph? Do you have that photograph of that Brigarina bidari species?
आहे का त्याचा फोटो दाखव सरांना
दाखव ना दाखव ना
तेच विचारताय सर
कुठे
बिदारीचा फोटो दाखव ना फोटो
कुठे बिदारीचा दाखव बिदारीचा
हा सर बिदारीची स्पेसिफिक करे पूर्ण सेफोलंट आणि कोरॉन पूर्ण बिदारीची सर
कुठे आय वॉन्ट टू सी एंटायर ग्रिगारियन एनी ग्रिगारियन स्पेसिस
हो सर हा जो पहिला जो आहे ना तो सेफलंट आहे ना हा मॅच्युअर ट्रोप आहे सर ग्रिगारियन बिदारीचा सेफलंट हा
सेफलंट हा आपको मला एनी एनी गुड फोटोग्राफ ऑफ ग्रिगारियन अदर देन दिस फोटोग्राफ सॉरी
याच्या व्यतिरिक्त दाखव आहे काय
आय सर
You have studied so many parasites, na? At 2-3 years, you must have many, many, you know, more than 100 species, you know, Grigarina photographs. How you have measured this cyst, you know, gametocyst? You know, there is a measurement. How it is measured? You say that gametocyst is measured with this much, 140 micron in diameter. How you are measured? Do you have scale bar?
With the help of micrometer, sir.
Micrometer. Okay. Where you have done it this work in laboratory?
Yes, sir.
How the size is measured? You don't have any photograph other than this?
Yes, sir.
Photo ahe ka?
Show me, sir.
Photo dakho na mala. Ahe photo dakho ahe na. The sir ke vaata the vicharta tula. Photo ahe ka? Photo dakho. Show the photograph.
हॅलो
बोला
हा फोटो दाखवतो का नाही तो
तेच सांगतो सर त्याला आहे का रे फोटो सर विचारताय
आता नाही दाखवला इथे हॅलो अनिल पाटील सर
बोला सर
अनिल पाटील सर
हा बोला सर बोला सर
माझा आवाज त्याच्यापर्यंत जातोय का
हो जातोय सर तुमचा वाणी
मी त्याला काय म्हणतोय फोटोग्राफ आहेत का हो किंवा नाही सर
हो म्हणतोय पेन ड्राईव्ह मध्ये आहे असं म्हणतोय तो
पेन ड्राईव्ह मध्ये आहे तो ड्राईव्ह मध्ये
क्वेश्चन विचारला आता
हो सर आहे सर
मग इथं आता दाखवायला पाहिजे होते ना वायवाला हा आता बायोलॉजिकल दुसरा क्वेश्चन देर आर मेनी क्वेश्चन ओके हा Why there is a more prevalence in September, October? What is the reason behind this?
सप्टेंबर ऑक्टोबर मध्ये बोर्ड फ्री झालं काय सर विचारला का तुला
सर सप्टेंबर आणि ऑक्टोबर मध्ये इन्सेक्ट रिप्रोडक्शन पिरियड असतो आणि ते विग्रसली वाढतात सर आणि त्याच्यामुळे त्यांना सप्टेंबर ऑक्टोबर मध्ये फूड मटेरियल इन्सेक्टला फूड मटेरियल अवेलेबल असतं त्याच्यामुळे त्यांचं पर्सेंटेज प्रिव्हेलन्सी सप्टेंबर ऑक्टोबर मध्ये जास्त आहे.
And do you have any evidence of biological control? These gregarian parasites control insect pests. Do you have evidence?
Evidence आहे का? सर एविडन्स विचारत आहे.
फोटो आणि
आहे का
बायोलॉजी
लवकर दाखवून इतका वेळ कसा
फोटो
हॅलो
फोटो दाखव
हा सर बोला
दाखवतोय तो
हा तो लाईट गेली इकडे दुसरा मी मोबाईल वर चालू केला
काय अडचण नाही हो सर तुमचा आवाज येतोय आणि सरांचं म्हणणं आहे तू एखादा फोटो दाखव
हो सर सर हे फोटो आहेत सर
कुठे
दाखव दाखव दाखव
दाखव सर ना दाखव ना सर तेच म्हणताय फोटो दाखव
आहे का फोटो
आहेत का फोटो सर पटकन लवकर सर वेळ नाही किती वेळ लावतो रे वाटे
गोंधळला तो आलो
अरे घाबरू नको म्हणा त्याला सांगा
हा ना घाबरू अरे घराबात काय दाखवणं असेल तर दाखव
दाखव सर मी काय विचारलं फोटो दाखव
कमीत कमी फोटो दाखव ना तू काढलेले असतील ना फोटो
ड्राईव्ह लावतो इतका वेळ लागतो कारण शोधायला आहे का
हो दाखवतोय तो स्क्रीन शेअर करतोय स्क्रीन शेअर करतोय कोणतं पॅरासाइट आहे सांग
किरकिरी सर
हा पंडित सर
हा बोला
हा तो दाखवतोय
तो दाखवतोय सर फोटो
ग्रेगरीना काय रे त्याला एनलार्ज कर ना त्या फोटोला हा
हॅलो हॅलो
नाही बोला सर
येस सर येस सर
हा कुठे ग्रीगराइन हा व्हॉट इज दिस एक्सप्लेन इज इट अ ग्रीगराइन
हा सर एक्सप्लेन
विच वन
कुठला आहे
एफ4 ना सर साठी सूचना केंद्र यांचा असेल सर याच्या बॉडी ही डिमेराइट प्रोटोमेराइट आहे जी तुम्ही राईट ना डिवाइड झाली सर अशी तीन पार्ट
आपला मायक्रोस्कोप घेतलाय at what was the magnification of microscope
Sony microscope na yacha photo ghetle sir
microscope ne ghetle ka camera na
ha camera na camera Sony camera
ha any other ekach hai ka
ajun dusra dakho kutle
dusri dakho specific
dusre slide dakho
mag
हा ठीक आहे ओके दाखवतोय का
बिदारी दाखवतो बिदारी
हा ठीक आहे
ग्रेगरींना बिदारी दाखवतोय तो
हा दाखव
आहे का आपण देखा काय ते
फोटो सर क्रिकेट
ठीक आहे ओके यू आर नॉट लेबल्ड लेबल लेबलिंग विदाउट लेबलिंग ठीक आहे ओके नाव कम ऑन आन्सर मी क्वेश्चन देर इज वन मोर क्वेश्चन how this investigation is useful for controlling harmful insect pest do you have any example how this study Gregorine study or which stage of the Gregorine is controlling the insect pest do you have any evidence
Gregorine ka study harmful to the insect
कुठले स्टेज आहे
दिस
इज अझम्पशन ऑर यू हॅव ऑब्झर्व्ड युअर सेल्फ दिस इज युअर assumption
that try read
or you have observed it
so observe kele ka
no sir
hello okay go ahead
continue ka
हा ओके हॅलो वाणी
म्यूट
केलं परत म्यूट केला दिसत वाणी हा सांग यू हॅव डिस्क्राइब 13 स्पेसिस ऑफ ग्रेगरिन्स ओके दिस इज न्यू रेकॉर्ड ऑर इट्स अ रिपीटेटिव्ह वर्क
रिपीटेटिव्ह
वर्क ऑर डिस्क्राइब दिस स्पेसिस Tell me, what is your opinion? You say there are 13 species of gregarious parasites. Okay. This is what redescription or only identification or just survey or record. What it is?
Redescription. Redescription.
Redescribe. Do you know any protozoan parasites other than gregarine, which is flagellate?
Yes, sir. Amoeba opalina.
Amoeba is a flagellate.
Flagellate parasite.
Okay, now what is the
take home? Euglena.
Okay, what is the take home message now from this? Tell me, what is the message? Summarize it.
Gregarine is a very useful for farmer, because gregarine is harmful to the insect pest. Gregarine very useful to the farmer, because these are gregarine harmful to the insect pest. Then gregarine we use as biological control agent of insect pest
without any evidences. Do you have evidence? That why I was asking you, do you have evidence of that? Have you observed that gregarine parasite is controlling insect pest? And which pest? I guess there are 13 insects you have collected, na? 13 insects. Which insect is what being affected by gregarine parasite? Either Lepidoptera, Helicorpa armigera, or any other grasshopper, or any other beetle, or Zygogramma, or any other insect pest. What is your comment?
Yes, sir.
Hello, Vani. Any other factors affect that environmental factors?
Yes, yes. Environmental factor also affected gregarine parasite.
You have not compared your study with other discussion, other discussion part. Recent, I want to check the recent work on gregarine by some other workers in India or abroad. Do you have compared your work with them?
Yes, sir.
Where the gregarine work is going on other than your work?
What second say? I use what second say species. They do work on gregarine. What second say also do work on gregarine?
Oh. Which lab? Where? Who is working?
Protozoology lab.
Who? Which group?
Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar Marathwada.
Who is working there? Nikam madam is retired.
Yes, sir. Nikam madam. He is student of Nikam madam.
But do you have any international published paper?
Yes, I have two.
Research papers?
Yes, sir.
Where?
Paper published ke liye.
Which journal?
Journal of Emerging Technology published.
Any advanced method? Tula vatla nahi ka. See, only morphology is not good enough. Any advanced method going to help you for the identification of gregarine?
Yes, sir.
Have you tried for that any molecular phylogeny?
No, sir, I
advanced method.
I don't mean I tell sir, advanced method like telephone PCR and PCR and scanning electron microscope advanced method I
पण का केलं नाही ते नाही त्याच्यामुळं हे काय ठीक आहे करायला पाहिजे हे दिस इज नॉट बेसिक स्टडी दिस इज व्हेरी बेसिक ओके व्हेरी प्रिलिमिनरी स्टडी यू हॅव टू गो ॲट ॲडव्हान्स लेवल देन अँड ओनली देन युअर पेपर विल बी ॲक्सेप्टेड अदरवाईज दे आर नॉट गोइंग टू ॲक्सेप्ट युअर पेपर विथ सच बेसिक थिंग्स विदाउट स्टँडर्ड एरर calculations without replications you should have taken replicates of any observation okay 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 thank you patil sir
yes patil yes, sir
anil patil sir
yes sir
awaaz yeto ek mala hello ha 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 bola sir
ha patil sir
ओके
माझ्याकडून ओके गेलं बाकीच्या रेफरीचे काय क्वेश्चन आहेत का
नाऊ द वायवा ओसी इज ओपन फॉर द डिस्कशन एनीबडी फ्रॉम द पार्टिसिपेंट हॅव अ क्वेश्चन द एक्सटर्नल रेफरी ऑलरेडी कॉमेंट्स अबाउट हिज फाइंडिंग फ्रॉम द पार्टिसिपेंट हॅव एनी क्वेश्चन okay just I am asking now to Vani what was the logic behind the selection of Gregarian parasite for the study
Gregarian parasite is very useful to biological control control of insect pest and it is useful to farmer so I yes. This is logic sir
this is the logic
because our
but you have no evidence but you have no evidence how the biological control this Gregarian pest okay theek why did you selected only here the silod regions
because sir I live here and I am interested in this region silod region so I selected that region I had insect pest also available that region
okay why did not you study another cash crop only you take the cotton and the maize crop another cash crop
sir I don't me study kela me
krishrecho nahi nahi dusre crop ka ghetle ni fakt cotton ghetle maize ghetle samjun gya study sathi tar dusre crop ka nivadle ni was cotton as ka nivadle maize as ka nivadle
cotton ani aapne je maharashtra asle important crop is
acha ajun region kay tyachya var jast sapad ओके ठीक आहे सो आफ्टर द परमिशन ऑफ द एक्सटर्नल रेफरी रिस्पेक्टेड पंडित सर इन अ नटशेल यू हॅव done good research related to the biological control of cotton and maize crop since the insect pest management in a significant aspect of the agriculture so on behalf of the committee I congratulate you for the sir pandit sir
yes sir yes sir go ahead
I am audible
yes yes, yes audible
I am congratulates you for the award of phd degree congratulates mr shivaji and dr rd patil sir
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Okay. Congratulations, guide and student.
Okay. Congratulations once again.
Good morning, Pandit sir.
Patil yes, sir, congrats.
थैंक
यू सर
बट वन थिंग इज रिमेन हेलो
इट वॉज माय मिस्टेक
परंतु हेलो
हाँ सर
एक वाणी साठी सरांनी ज्या सजेशन केलेल्या आहेत भविष्यामधल्या डॉक्टर पंडित सरांनी ज्या सूचना केलेल्या आहेत तर जे ऍडव्हान्स टेक्निक यूज करायला पाहिजे जे पेपर वगैरे तुला पब्लिश करायचे भविष्यामध्ये त्याचा कम्पॅरेटिव्ह स्टडी करताना तू थोडस ऍडव्हान्स त्या ठिकाणी घ्यायला पाहिजे आयडेंटिफिकेशन त्या सूचना लक्षात ठेव भविष्यामध्ये पेपर पब्लिश करताना अशी या ठिकाणी अपेक्षा करतो बरोबर आहे ना
राईट राईट सर येस येस
सरांनी तुला जे प्रॉपरली विचारलं म्हणजे ते वाईट वाटू नको घेऊ तुला जे जे सांगायचं होतं ते प्रॉपरली करून घेतलं की तू काय काय स्टडी केलेलं आहे याच्यामधून तुला काही त्यांना हे करायचं नव्हतं लक्षात ठेव वाणी once again congratulations Shivaji Wani and guide sir Dr. R.D. Patil sir
thank you.
Okay
congratulations Dr. Wani and Professor Raju sir
thank you Professor Dr. Lohar sir
yes and I wish a very very best luck for his future endeavor Shivaji Wani
thank you sir
Congratulate Chairman Professor Dr. Anil Patil.
Oh, thank you.
And
R.D. Patil sir, vote of thanks kara.
I also express my sincere thanks to Professor Dr. R.S. Pandit sir from Pune University.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Okay, sir.
Thank you very much, sir.
R.D. Patil.
Okay, but Patil sir, he will instruct the students. To follow the instructions sir. Given by me.
Yes. Of course.
He should incorporate the instructions, corrections before publication.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Right. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Good. Okay.
Very good afternoon. I feel immense pleasure to take this opportunity to propose a vote of thanks for the 7,200 participants to the assembled here. I'd like to thank the Honorable Professor R.S. Pandit sir for accepting the invitation, attending the function, encouraging us and discussing his valuable time from his day schedule. Thank you very much, sir. Well cultivated, your advice to give us. Thank you, sir. I extend that to Honorable Professor Dr. Patil sir, to chair the session and not only for time with us, but also for engaging us. Thank you, sir. I'm thankful to Dr. P.S. Lohar, sir, Chairman Devus, and Senate member, Pavitri Bahinabhai Chaudhary, North Maharashtra University, Jalgaon. They always inspired us, guided us. Thank you, sir. I'm thankful to the Vice Chancellor, Registrar, sir, to conduct this Vow Signal. This is College Nampu. Last but not least, I thank the participants for making this function as a grand success.
Okay.
I'm thankful. So, our below Peter of this is technical soul. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you all.
Thank you. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Send the documents as early as possible to the guide.
Yes, sir.
He can get the notification as early as possible from the university.
Right.
Yes, sir.
Report, Patil sir, you just sent a scan report.
Yeah, sir.
Yes.
We will sign and we will send it.
Okay. I'm sending you. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks a lot. Once again.
Thank you, sir. Okay. All the best.
Okay, sir. Okay.
Shall we leave the meeting, sir?
Yes, leave the meeting, yes.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Okay.